So wake up and come out of your sleepiness. He's saying, awake, O sleepers, awake, and rise up to righteousness. Open your eyes to the truth. Jesus Christ has sent us out here as a token of his mercy to call you to repentance. But you got to be willing to open your eyes. You got to be willing to repent. You got to be willing to come to a place and open your eyes and say, God, I am sorry. I turn away from this garbage. I turn away from this deception. I turn away from this manipulation. And you repent and you turn. And you give your life completely to Jesus Christ. Jesus has not come to make us rich. He has not come to give us the treasures of the world. And this is what worldly Christians love. They love treasures and pleasures.
Amen.
And they will preach the treasures and the pleasures of the world in order to seduce you into giving them your money. So today we are telling you that Jesus Christ offers mercy today. And you got to be willing to come. You got to be willing to say, I'm coming out of this.
Yes.
I'm turning away from this, Lord. Forgive me for giving myself over to this deception.
Come on, bro.
And you got to repent. Jesus Christ is calling you to repent, so you are going into the hell's house today. And God is saying, don't go. Don't go. Open up your eyes. Open up your eyes. Get into the Word of God so that you can know what the Word of God says and says.
Preach.
So listen to what people say. Get into the Word of truth. Because there are many false ministers out there. There are many false prophets out there. There are many false teachers out there. They don't care about your soul. They don't care about holiness. They'll never call you to repentance. How many times you hear these preachers preach against sin? How many times you hear these preachers preach about righteousness? How many times you hear these preachers warn you of the judgment to come? Because there is a judgment. And these ministers are manipulation and going to dance around these eternal truths in order to keep you in their financial trap. And this is what they're doing today. They have financially ensnared you to come and be deceived to give them your money. But Jesus Christ is saying today, wake up. The prosperity gospel is a deception. The prosperity gospel is a seduction. It is a manipulation. These manipulators are seductively twisting the word of God to lead you into a place of deception. Jesus Christ is calling you to repent, sir. He says you got a chance to come out of this. He says you got the chance to turn from this prosperity gossip. That you got to be willing to open your